I've been brainwashed and bamboozled. I said I've been brainwashed and bamboozled. Bamboozled into thinking that you know what's best for me. See, I was told all my life that you were better for me, and I believed it. Brainwashed into thinking that without you I don't exist, and with you I do. Bamboozled into believing that because you were created male and I was created female that I should defer to you. And so I'm left, walking around this earth searching for a part of myself that doesn't exist, because I've been brainwashed and bamboozled to believe that Eve came from man. So clearly, I must have been taken from someone, but where is he? I said I've been brainwashed and bamboozled, and why? Why would you tell me that if a man finds a wife, he'd find a good thing? Ain't I a good thing? Will he ever find me? I said I've been brainwashed and bamboozled. I've been brainwashed and bamboozled. I have been brainwashed and bamboozled to believe that all I need is love and all I need is you and all you need is me. To believe in the depth of your heart kind of love when all love is dying. So many deaths. You see, I was told that it would last forever. Well, it didn't last forever, y'all, and I've been brainwashed and bamboozled by society's morals, by the political structure, by my mom and my dad, by you, my man. You see, I've been brainwashed and bamboozled. Can someone, anyone, deprogram me?